the biggest diamond mines in Africa. The biggest diamond mines in Africa are in South Africa, Angola, Botswana, Namibia, and the Democratic Republic of Congo, DRC. Diamonds are mined from kimberlite mines in South Africa, Angola, and DRC, and from alluvial digging mining sites in Angola, Namibia, and South Africa. West African diamond mining is generally from adjusted kimberlite pads and alluvial stocks. West African mining activities are on a lot more limited size, and many are overseen and claimed by high quality excavators. The biggest precious stone mines in Africa are in Botswana, and that is the Dwaneng and Orapa. They are also the biggest diamond mines in the world. The Dwaneng diamond mine in Botswana is an open pit mine located 160 miles southwest of Gaborone. It was estimated to contain proven and probable diamond reserves of 166.6 MCT as of December 2018. The mine is owned by the Botswana Diamond Company, with having a 50-50 partnership between the BS company and the government of Botswana. Dwaneng is considered to be the world's richest diamond mine in terms of value. The mine has been in production since 1982, and it accounts for up to 70% of Botswana's revenue. The company operates 4 diamond mines in Botswana. Currently, the depth of the Dwaneng pit is 400 meters. A major extension project is planned, and it is named Cut 9, and is currently ongoing at Dwaneng to extend the mine life to and or beyond 2034. I believe you have enjoyed the talk about mines in Africa. I'm going to come your way again next time. Stay tuned, and bye for now.